Hi, my name is Vijay Khernar and I'm from Goa. I'm a fine artist working there and I've been in Goa for almost 11 years and I'm 32 years of age. I came to know about, I have this little discomfort in my anal area almost 6 months back and I was going through a little pain and I didn't know what to do about it, so I showed myself to the local doctors and they said like there is possibly a fistula in it, and I was a little concerned because what I knew that fistula involves a lot of a kind of a surgery which has a recurrence effect, meaning like the fistula may occur again, so I was a little concerned about it. So I started searching on the net like is there any other option that can really give me a complete relief without the fistula being recurrent. So I happened one day I happened to see a newspaper, and in which I came across Healing Hands Clinic, Dr. Ashwin Porwal's. So I, in that I read like there are a few options in which there are surgeries which actually makes you heal completely and without any recurrence of fistula. I was really delighted to know, and so I made an effort to come down to Pune once, and I was first I was checked by Dr. Yuraj, who is an assistant to Dr. Ashwin, and he suggested a simple surgery, and on 5th of December I got operated. And after that doctor said like I can really resume my duties without any problem. So, though I was a little reluctant, but after 1 week, I really did start with all my activities with ease. The pain was really minimum, and as days went by, I was more happy, like because I could feel that the healing is taking place really faster. So today, after 2 months, when I got checked by Dr. Yuvraj, and he gave me the news that I'm completely healed, and there are no signs.